Hi, I'm Vinod from Dell Technologies. In this demo, we will see how to perform a pre-check operation and update the application agent on one or more hosts from PowerProtect Data Manager UI. Kindly note that the pre-check and the update operations are only available for registered clients and application agent versions 19.10 and later. You can update one or more application agents from version 19.10 to version 19.11 through the PowerProtect Data Manager UI. When an update of application agent software is available, you can push the update to all supported agents from PowerProtect Data Manager UI. This reduces the requirement for manual or singular updates. Let's proceed with the demo. From the left navigation pane in the PowerProtect Data Manager UI, navigate to Infrastructure. Select Application Agents. For this demo, I have discovered and configured a Windows file server which has the PowerProtect Data Manager file system agent installed. The current version of the file system agent is 19.10 and we see the update status as available, which means this agent has a previous version which can be updated. Let's navigate to Windows file server as well to verify and confirm the current agent version. This is the Windows file server. It is confirmed that the current file system agent version is 19.10. Let's navigate back to PowerProtect Data Manager UI to perform the pre-check and update the agent. Select the checkbox next to the application agent host to be included in the pre-check. When the application agent versions on the selected host is 19.10 or later, and the versions are earlier than the current PowerProtect Data Manager version, the More Action button becomes enabled. Click More Actions and select Pre-check Update. This is the Pre-check Update window. Type a name for the pre-check operation. Select one of the two options. Select Pre-check Now to perform the pre-check immediately, or select Pre-check Later to schedule the pre-check to occur at a later time. If you select this option, specify the date and time to perform the pre-check. For this demo, I would like to perform the pre-check immediately. Hence, I'm choosing pre-check now. Once done, click Next. Review the summary and click OK. The pre-check process has started. The pre-check process can be monitored from the jobs, system jobs window. We see the agent pre-check is in progress. Let's wait for the pre-check to get completed. The pre-check operation is now successful and we are good to update the agent. To update the agent, navigate to Infrastructure. Select Application Agents. Select the checkbox next to the application agent host to be included in the update. Click More Actions and select Configure Update. The Configure Update window opens. Type a name for the update operation. Select one of the following options. Select Update Now to perform the update immediately, or select Update Later to schedule the update to occur at a later time. Once done, click Next. On the summary page, we see the warning. The hosts are placed in maintenance mode when the update starts and return to normal mode after the update completes. Review the information for the selected application agent host and then click OK. The configure update process has started. The progress of the update operation can be monitored from the jobs, system jobs window. We see the agent update in progress. Let's wait for the agent update to get completed. The agent update is now successful. Let's navigate to Infrastructure, Application Agents. We now see the current version of the agent is 19.11 and agent update status as up to date. Let's verify the same from the Windows file server. Let's refresh the Programs and Features window. We now see the agent version is now 19.11. This confirms the successful agent update from PowerProtect Data Manager UI. For more details, refer PowerProtect Data Manager Agent User Guides. Thanks for watching this demo.